Welcome to the another episode of STEM Education with Boys and Girls School of Austin Area. Today we are going to learn that how we can make a bubble. It's a bubble magic. STEM is fun, so let's have a fun with bubbles. Let's see how bubble behaves when we blow it in a different kind of materials. This sometimes is also known as material engineering. That if we blow a bubble on a dry surface, it won't sustain. It blows up quickly. But when we blow it on a liquid or a surface area where it's already is weak, then it remains there. Let's see. Have an example of this. Let's do a bubble on a dry space. So bubble on a dry area. Look, if it blows, it goes away quickly because the surface that doesn't allow it to remain. It blows, but it goes away. So if we put some water, if we make the table bit weak, so the area is now weak. And now we blow it, it remains there. Because of the surface is weak.